It's time for calendar and weather. Do you remember what month we're in? Let's look at our seasons and months resource. Which month? We're in May. And do you remember the season? We're still in spring. This is the last month in spring. And let's find out what number comes after 11. Do you know? Oh, I bet you know when you count, but we could also use this resource. What number comes after 11? 12. So it's May 12th, 2021. Do you remember what today is? I remember from the message. Do you? Oh, Humphrey remembers. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Do you know? It is Wednesday. So let's go ahead and get that word. Today is Wednesday. And what was yesterday? Do you remember? Let's see. Tuesday. Yesterday was Tuesday. And what will tomorrow be? Do you know? Let's see. Well, what comes after Wednesday? Thursday. Thursday. So tomorrow will be Thursday. And we said we're still in spring. Remember, we have that for May. And then afterwards, we'll switch to the next season. School's almost over. We only have 22 school days left. It's hard to believe that. You're almost big time first graders. Let's go ahead and talk about today's weather. I was discussing it with Humphrey. Humphrey, what are you thinking? Yeah, we were talking about it, and you know what we said, that it's kind of partly cloudy right now, but we think it's going to be changing and later become sunny. Low 44 today, high 66. Let's figure out how many days you've now been in kindergarten. Oh, let's see. What number comes after 147? Do you know? Let's use our hundreds chart as a resource. Let's start on the 47 and hop one hop. 48. Let's make this big number and say together, oh, hi, baby bear. Baby bear's down there. So cute. All right, say this big number. Ready? 148. Let's put this on the place value chart. We have 100, 4 tens, 8 ones. Let's add one counting rod to the ones pocket and start with our hundred. We have 100. How many hundreds? 100. Get the 100 in your brain. Keep it right there. And now we have four tens. How many tens? Four tens. Got the 100? Let's put the tens with the 100. 110, 120, 130, 140. Now let's put the eight ones with the 140. 141, 142, 143, 144, 145, 146, 147, 148. Wow, so many days learning together online for school, and now doing the concurrent plan online and in person at the same time. Teachers working their magic all over the world. Isn't it amazing? I'm pretty impressed. I'm gonna kiss my own brain. Teachers everywhere should be kissing their brains. They're doing such a terrific job, and we only have 22 more days. Let's skip count by fives and get ready for first grade. How many days have we been in school? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 105, 110, 115, 120, 125, 130, 135, 140, 145, 146, 147, 148. So many days learning together for school. Let's go ahead now and write today's date. Start with your capital M for May. M-A-Y spells May. After you write May, do a finger space, then write the number 12 with a 1 and a 2, comma, finger space 2021. Go ahead at this time and write down the date quickly and practice reading it. May 12th, 2021.